Hey guys, Ardawen here, and okay, so Wyper used a combination of a sea prism stone and a reject. Well, he used the reject thing on Andrew, and Wyper was still standing, and Andrew was down for the count. So, holy fucking nutballs! I'm just gonna jump in. There we go. In 3, 2, 1. Excuse me. Isn't it exciting? Bon voyage! Bon voyage! Precious in my life. And all the future. Yes. Boom. Oh, Dell. It's a reject Dell. Yeah. Oh. Oh man. Oh no, he's, well, he's going to die, I think, maybe. Weird night. Oh. Oh. Oh, they should have stabbed him immediately, but what's... Oh, man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man, Wiper. Oh. That is impressive, man. Holy crap. 13 million folds? Oh. Kitten? Oh, that's... What mean kitty? There's only Nami. There's only Nami. No. Oh, crap. Wiper still stands? Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Zoro, Nico Robin, Wiper. Oh, just Wiper was hit. Oh man. Oh man. I'm afraid not, hon. But you come with me. She probably doesn't want that. She'd probably rather go with Andrew or die. Another reason? That's... What? Okay. So there is where the arc is made. Okay. Oh. Oh man. It looks impressive. It looks really impressive. Whoa, the snake is still alive. Oh. Oh, poor Pierre. What? Oh, he just wanted to shout the rope. Oh, Luffy sees it. Oh. 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 Oh, Nico Rubin. Yeah. Oh, what? Oh. Oh, damn. Poor little girl. Yeah. Stay here. Oh, or that. Oh, man. I want to see Luffy facing him, but I'm a little bit afraid of Luffy. On the other hand, he's made of rubber, and it doesn't. It rubber doesn't conduct lightning? But I don't know. It's the One Piece, I mean. I'm gonna edit and upload these videos, and I'll see you guys on the next episode. Bye.